deal. Union Home Minister Amit Shah inaugurated India's first liquid nano diammonia phosphate DAP plant established by IFFCO at Kalol and in Gandhinagar today. Union Chemical and Fertiliser Minister Mansukh Mandavia also present in the occasion. IFFCO Chairman Dilip Singhani said this plant will hugely benefit the farmers and also help reduce the import of DAP in the country.